Everybody, auction number 30. I have this mango log right here. It's getting dark, but you see it's got bark all the way around it. Real nice green pattern in it. And this has been aging for about 6 months now. Dimensions we're looking at with the bark, about 5 3/4 one way and 8 inches the other way. So it'll be a little less without the bark. And then give you the dimensions on the length. This comes in at 8.5 inches. And here's the other end. This was just chainsaw cut. I sanded, just rough sanded it. That divot doesn't go in very far. So there you go. It's a very nice log. Make a beautiful bowl, or cut it in half, make 2 bowls. But I think a single bowl would be really nice. So that's auction number 30. Thanks for looking, everyone. Aloha.